New South Wales authorities say they are dealing with the largest storm operation in a decade after three people were killed in cyclonic conditions. The wild weather has wrought havoc on the Hunter, Sydney, Central Coast and Illawarra regions over the past 2 days. Rescue crews have been called to more than 1,000 storm-related incidents with more than 200,000 properties losing power. On Tuesday morning, three elderly residents were found dead in the town of Dugog, north of Newcastle, where more than 300 millimetres of rain fell in less than 24 hours. Authorities said the circumstances around the deaths were still being investigated. Locals said several homes were washed away, and a woman and two children were rescued from a house as it was washed down a street in nearby Greta. State Emergency Service Deputy Commissioner Steve Pearce said the storm was like nothing he had seen before. "I haven't seen a storm of this magnitude in my time here at the SES and, indeed, this would be the largest storm operation in the last 10 years," he said. "We've never seen these cyclonic winds last for 24 hours straight. That's what's caused the majority of the damage. We've had over 6,500 requests for assistance and on top of that, with the enormous amount of rainfall up to 320 millimeters in over 24 hours, we've seen about 80 flood rescues. We've seen homes washed away, whole streets decimated." He said thousands of emergency services were on the ground and more were coming in from around the state to help on Wednesday.